Many in the community thought that this mass extinction event couldn't be topped. But then, ExxonMobil got this run.